All right, our last 1A player for the day. Let's hear it for Mohammed Kaishar. Next up, we have something